Hi guys, I have some free time, so I feel like doing some Minecraft, I guess. Yes, I'm playing it in 1:17. In a new world, kinda. I found a little village in the desert I've been kinda building up. Hi there. This is the nice hardworking desert villagers. Yeah, I kinda like the landscape here. Sort of epic. Kinda. Okay, let's go and... Oops. Yeah, full damage is 3. Some cookies could be good. Let's take this way. Okay, I like that view. Let's go mining. Hey there. Oops. Yeah, I might as well do a bridge while I'm... That was totally planned. Okay, not the prettiest bridge, but just checking, I should probably be a good streamer and see what my stream actually says. Yep. Of course, says I'm playing the wrong thing, so just updating. I guess someday I'll be a pro. pro streamer. Okay, back to the... I found almost free portal here, so... I kinda... rebuilt it, but I haven't been to the nether yet, so... I kinda need some better armor. And some fireproofing. Okay, here we go. Let's try. Yeah, for new redstone. Dark. And yeah, for something that's boring is mining. Have exciting music, right? Iron, coal, and diamonds would be nice. Double deep slate. That's one of the new blocks. Which I'm at the moment not sure what to do with. Hey. It's new, so... Oh. Some gold can be nice. Let's continue on the always exciting straight line mining track. It is kind of funny that I'm doing this when I have I'm officially on lunch break. But I work at home, so... There apparently was something called COVID-19 and pandemic. People not encouraged to work at home. Yay, I got some XP. I had 30 levels, but there was an incident with a creeper. Okay, let's move on. Yeah, I got silenced creeper blown up. I do like to sneak up on you. Tough. Yeah, I should probably watch some videos on what you actually do with this, but some diamonds would be nice, but I'll take iron also. There is an abandoned mine shaft near the desert. And I have a feeling when I go down there, I will be dying. Yeah, sorry if the music is noisy. Or to I want to go here. I'm on. I have a feeling this could that's good. Yay. That's diamond, right? Okay, this is new. This makes me nervous. Lock placing in the dark. It's a skill. believe I saw a diamond over here. Or two. Yay. New blocks always make you wonder if there is something behind. Like a corner or something. Yay. Let's see how much. Okay. 5 diamonds and some iron. Get the coal. Actually, Minecraft is a pretty good distraction from doing actual work. It's just sad I have to go back to it. Let's try the straight line digging strat. See if I can do this without falling in the lava, which I tend to do. copper. Which I believe can be used to do interesting builds if you're a good builder. Which I'm not. That's a lot of the new blocks. I wish it was this easy to find it. Iron and diamonds. Okay. Why do I have the feeling there's a skeleton? Just waiting for me to pop my head up. This is where a skeleton or ghast would usually snipe me. And okay, 40 minutes to go. Until I have to go back to real world and frustrating people. It would be nice to find some more diamonds. Well, iron also. Although I bet there's lava beneath. Oh yes, this isn't vanilla or pure vanilla Minecraft. I added some vanilla tweaks. And yeah, since I'm talking, I probably should drink something sometimes. Didn't bring a shovel. Note to self, next time bring a shovel. I do wonder how my audio sounds. I have a new mic setup. Kinda. Kind of a cheap gorilla way of controlling sound and audio. And I don't have to have a headset. But it's summer, so I still have some fans on. Everyone needs fans, right? Coal is useful for another reason also. It's not bad for trading with the villagers. I believe I don't need to diorite, so... as another famous Swede once called it, bird poop. Well, famous in the Minecraft world. Yeah, I know. There is other ways to do mining, but... I'm a lazy miner, so I'll do the straight line. Hey, where's the diamonds? Not that I'm paranoid much, but mining in the dark is bubble deep flight, blah blah blah. Okay, let's keep digging for a while. I just want to find some more diamonds. If you're not redstone, the only real use for redstone is getting more XP. Which I probably should. I mean, I should probably learn some redstone and stuff. I don't know. I just like to build things or try to. In another 10 years, I'll probably be a decent builder. Some gold I can use. I'm still not sure if I'm used to the new, like, raw gold. Oh well. Let's keep digging for a while. I need iron more than I need copper. Usually, I think. When I see blocks like this, I always wonder if there's a diamond hiding behind. I guess you can say this is one way to do XP mining, literally. It will be interesting to see how the audio combined with the music. It's funny, I never thought of streaming had so much to do with audio. Or good audio. Well, decent. Okay, let's see where we are. Be here. Yep, that's an Enderman. placing isn't easy. I gotta be a cover dump. Diamonds better hurry up and show themselves. Or the pickaxe will probably be gone. It does sound funny, the noise it makes the cobble do the play. Okay, just a little more. I'll try some shitty way to get back. See if I remember this correctly. Which I of course didn't. Doing the Google. Or I have to walk back. It's just very boring. Ah. Saves me a long, boring walk. You look kind of cool with the new block. Have to figure out what I want to do with it. Let's do some inventory sorting. Even if I'm working on a chess monster. Oh wait, what's the part? I'm putting the blocks in the food chest. If you have a blast furnace, why not use it? Okay, should probably sleep. Nine diamonds. Besides the pickaxe, one I used. And some other. Yes, I have the hermit. Hermitcraft, the wandering trader who drops hermit heads. Just for fun. Good to have a fence and a gate. The villagers like to nick my bed. Oh yeah, I'm not sure. Yep. If I'd been smart, I probably would have put him there. Other way. Bit noisy music at the moment. Hey there, Mr. Villager, you're very pushy. Don't give me that look. And yeah, I'm kind of making it if I die. Just for a reason. Let's see. Oh wait, that was stupid. I have a villager who trades tools. Yeah, I need an ender chest wallet soon. see, where's... Oh, not cute. Not cute. There you are. Yeah, should probably get a pickaxe also. Living the Minecraft life is expensive. Why make a backup set for if I die? And I used to make a base in this village just because below is an abandoned mineshaft with lots of goodies I had planned to explore, which probably means there will be spawners and zombies and other meanies who want to kill me. The gold in the wallet. Time to take off for real life and yeah, tomorrow I think I'll do the abandoned mineshaft. Bye bye for now.